Hello everyone. Whoa, my camera's up high. There we go. Come on, stay there. There we go. Sorry about that. Alright, we're gonna do some more Sea of Thieves. Hope you all got your free Twitch drop from all the partners. I know I did. I'm looking forward to getting my next one. Okay, I am going to need to most likely. One moment. Alright. Yeah, none. So, gotta have to go and change my battery pack on the controller. It just really sucked to go and play the game and not be able to continue, like, say in the mid fight. I know a lot of people, they go and play the game in through PC and whatnot. Me, I play through Xbox. I have nothing against PC players. There we go. There we go. Alright. So we're going to try to do a vault run. Solo. Because I want... it's not really the fact that I want to get the stuff in the vault. Like, I do want the stuff in the vault. What the hell is there power in my controller? There we go. Alright. So, if if y'all haven't noticed, there is some new stuff in the part of your Emporium. We're gonna take a quick look at it before we get in. I got the Lodestar weapon bundle. I got that already. And I got also the ship collection, which looks pretty badass. I do like the fact that it glows, like the night sky. It's awesome. I got the bundle here, so. And there was also one other thing that came out. Where is it? I think it's pirates. Yep. This spyglass. So, yeah. It's all awesome. So the only thing I don't have yet for that is the costume. I do not have the costume yet. Maybe at some point I will. Be pretty cool. And also I'll probably go and get the one of the two pets that, or maybe both, I don't know. Alright, so we're gonna go and we're gonna do sloop. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna go and see on what we can go and do. Involving. There we go. Always good to hear the music. Alright. This isn't a bad island. I like this. Good. So far, so good. Anyone leave anything? No. Oh well. Oh, excuse me. Alright. Now, for anyone who hasn't gotten the Twitch drop, You need to go. You can't get it through me. You have to go and get it through a partner. I'm not a partner yet. I'm hoping at some point I will. But you can only get them through the partners. You basically what you do is you go and basically just watch it for like 20 minutes. That's basically it. And then, yeah. Now, where is that? There it is. I got so much stuff. Don't get me wrong, I don't mind. Wow, I actually started up the fifth page. That's awesome. All right, so yeah, we're gonna go and do. We're gonna see if I can be able to go and get a thing for Volt. So. Let's see, what do you got for me? There's one right there. Perfect. I'll take that from you. Thank you very much.
Be generous.
Now, for anyone who has watched my stream, my last stream, I do apologize for what happened. There was some technical difficulties. I have no idea what happened, but hopefully that does not happen today. Okay. So Grog Swiggling Dylan is who we're getting from. The vault. All right, so it is to the west of us. Well, actually, it would be the west. So the west, let's see. Actually, no, it's the east. So I'm gonna guess maybe Cutlass K is where it's going to be. So that is where we're going to head. Oh, to finish up the whole collection, I have to put the flag. I'm all the way up here. Let's see, where is it? There it is. Passive aggressive pirates have been known to raise their flag when their captain's sailing has been less than stellar. I love it. That's awesome. Oh my god. All right, so yeah, I do believe it's already Cutlass K, so we're gonna check there. Hopefully that is where it will be. That's a skelly ship. Ain't good. I do hope that you are all having a good day, by the way. I had to do a little bit of changes to my overlay because I wanted to get as much of the game in the view of the screen as possible. So I had to move a few things around, nothing too major, but yeah. I would like to go and thank just Boots and Roses for the follow yesterday while I was actually offline. Thank you so much. Plus, that's actually a pretty cool name. I have to say, yeah, it's kind of cool. So the one is straight ahead of us. Which I do believe is Cutlass Cave. Well, I know it's not that boulder. But it's definitely Cutlass Cave. There's skellies here. Oh, yeah. And something shiny. Nope, that is ghosts. Yep, ghosts. Here we go. So first off, what is this lovely thing? It's an ammo crate. Great. Oh, that is a mermaid. Ooh, these are gold. Awesome. Yep, definitely taking this. So usually I would go and deal with the mermaid statues, but I'm just not feeling up to it. I know my girlfriend loves going after those things. So basically what I want to try to do is there's a commendation I want to get, which is basically just pick up all the gold piles. Yeah, that's basically it. Pick up all the gold piles. Because I kind of want that commendation, and then after that, then hey, I'm cool. I'm cool with that. Alright, so I have a feeling I know what ion that is already. But just to be certain, It was just a crate over there. I want to go and quickly snag that. You never know, it could be a storage crate or a rock. Is there any barrels here? Yes, there is. Perfect. Oh, shit. And from the looks of it, there's a ship coming at me, so I have to get out of here as quickly as possible. Or I can just go and switch servers. I can just do that. But, eh. I should actually get my head. So I'm just gonna put it around my neck because it doesn't really work well with. Wait a minute. Oh, that's a skelly ship. What the hell? Get me all nervous. But hey, at least I'm on the ship. All right, so they're saying it's over there. So that is where we're going to go. So, I think it was playing at that island over there. Yes, that is the direction that we would need to go. Also, I just want to kind of remind everyone that if you are big on Twitch drops and stuff like that, please check out all the one of the partners. And just like I said, just all you need to do is watch them for like 20 minutes, and you can get your. Because I think for today, it's just a hat. It's a Twilight hat. Then the next one is going to be the Twilight Gloves, and then you get a flirt emote, and then after that you get the Twilight Dress. It's only one a day, so, yeah. It's great the fact that they're doing this basically to kind of help celebrate this new ship collection and everything. So, and I am coming in pretty hot there. Come on. Yeah, bring it up. Oh, there's a pirate captain here. I'm gonna first grab check out this crate over here. Yes, storage crate. Perfect. Ooh, pineapple. Nice. Pomegranate. Here we go. The hell? What's your problem, dude? Okay, so there's something shiny over there, but I have a feeling that it's probably just a wand. If it is a wand, then that's just gonna suck. See, I kind of have a prediction on what happened during my last stream. I think it's maybe because due to the fact that it was on the side of Rare. I'm not actually blaming them for the issue, but I'm just thinking that maybe it happened on their end, which was what caused like all that major lag. So I'm gonna put that up, put it here. Oh yeah. On this side. Right here. Perfect. Okay, so that's not what I was looking for. Okay. So apparently, what I'm looking for is also right here. Like, what the hell? Let's try this again. So, oh, okay. Anyway, it was kind of convenient evolving that, but. Right here. Now, they're stating that the other one. Let me take a quick look over here. I'm gonna say that it's a one, and it is. to this inn. It's roughly around. Ooh, boat. Oh, you got some extra loot. So. Very happy that I found the storage crate. Those are actually hard to find. Usually I have no problem trying to find those things. Oh, too far. Alright. Storage crate. With all this, I'm gonna grab the stuff in this boat. So now we're going to the next location. Very nice. All right, so yeah, I knew it. I knew that was that. This is gonna be that island. All right. So now, so it's basically straight ahead. On the straight ahead. Well, we're gonna go straight and we'll see what we get. Oh. Okay, yeah. It's that island. I was afraid of that. Devil's Ridge. Don't get me wrong, I actually don't mind Devil's Ridge. See if we put a little bit more sail down. There's so much stuff here. Hey, there's a, looks like there's a treasure chest over there. Which there is. This is gonna be useful. It was, as well as another storage crate. And looks like there's a, oh, no, that's a pig. All right, so we got this. Plop you right down here. Done. So I'm guessing it's further up. Oh, it's down there. Well, first, I'm gonna go here, if I can. There it is. Ooh, okay, supposed to keg, that's awesome. Okay, this is going to hurt. First off, I need to eat. Now, dig. Alright, let's check this map now. So I'm not sure where the X is. Okay. What's this? Oh, this is wood. Alright, so I'm definitely gonna pick up this other storage crate. There you go. Storage crate. What's in you? Oh, but it's useful. Go there. All right, so next island. Is there another one here? There are times that you can only get two in the same area, so let's just double check and see. Yep. There's two here. Duck snake. Right here. Or back up here. If there's more than two here, then I'm going to be impressed. So it's not, okay, so it's not here. It's actually at a different island, which is good. Check out this stuff. That. All right. we go. Is there two in that one? Oh my god. Yeah, so it's just straight ahead. Looks like there's something shiny there, but with my suspicions, it's a rod. Now, is there another one here? Or is that further off, a different island? I'm thinking it's a different island. I'm thinking it's that island. This is a feeling of one of the downsides of doing quests like this is because it just... You need to jump around and everything. I do know there's going to be one day that I'm going to want to do the, what was it, Fort of the Damned. It looks very interesting. I'm guessing you get quite a bit of loot out of that, but we'll see how that goes. Now, the thing is, usually I look to see if there is any Reapers before I actually go out in the sea, but I'm due to the fact that I'm just doing this, just maybe this mess around. If I get ganked, I don't care. Look at that, there's a captain. Didn't I kill him already? Captain Treacherous Terry. Tracy. Okay, that was a riddle. So it is on this island. So it's an upper level. Yeah, Hey, which makes it easier for me. Excuse me. I think that's it. Ugh. Oh shit, it's down there. So for most of it, there's another one around here. So it's on that island, and that's in the. Okay. Nothing. This is just for the key. Now is to go and mark that on the map and hit on over. I don't know why I just sounded southern, I don't know. All right, so. So the key is on right here. I'll just remove that and be right there. Awesome. So I just need to scoot on over and then, yeah. I just have to make sure that I'm on the lower part of the map of the island. There's another player over there. Let me just confirm. So it's just straight ahead, basically. Hi, guys. Okay, I know where they're going. They're going to the outpost. Alright, I'm not going to the outpost. I'm going to Shoulder Ropes. Yep, I knew that's where they were going. Okay, let's see. All this is just for a key at the moment. And then we have to go to the designated island and get the vault, and then, yeah, then we'll be done. Let's see. We're on the right side. All right, perfect. There we go, that's perfect. So, basically in amongst these trees over here. There's This is it? I completed it? Oh, wait. I didn't actually complete it. The key is in this. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. It's an aisle. Alright, so I know where we're going. So I'm heading north, northwest. I got no food. Sure, we'll take a stop here. See what kind of stuff. See, now it's on the way.
Unstoppable the Force!
Sure, I'll take that.
Say hi to Ryan for me.
No, honestly, I'm kind of curious on why that's happening again. As if it's like the first time that I've actually done got any of this stuff before. It's interesting, but yeah, a little bit confusing. But, oh well. Oh, it's like, things like, who the hell is shooting at me? Like, oh. Plunder Valley. That's who. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, that's just a Reaper's light out. Okay, so there might be a chance I might be dealing with some Reapers. Here's hoping not. So I need to go north northwest. So basically what I'm going to do is, just to be kind of safe, so avoid that, and then soon as I get to the island, I'm going to go and check the map again. Actually, I'm not going to check it right now. Quickly take a look. Okay, they're still there. Now I think I remember where the vault is. See, if I would have known that there were Reapers on this map, I would have not done this. But hey, this is part of the survival part. Alright. So, they don't seem to be moving. Now, I just need to remember on where it is. Then I can go and place the ship where it needs to be. Okay, so this is what I remember. So I can just move the ship a little bit more down this way. So it's actually being blocked. And now take a quick look. Alright, so they're not moving. Alright, so here goes nothing. Come on. Ah, so close. Oh well. Oh, that was an attempt. Oh well. That was crazy. So I have a feeling that with that there you need more than one person. One to do the upper level, one to do the bottom level, and then we're done. And then we just quickly get stuff done. Alright, so, yeah. The Reaper log out? I'm gonna say yes. Okay. So, we're gonna go for that little red dot there, and we're gonna bring that down to the Reaper outpost. Because why not? Well, this isn't going to be good. So let's go to the outposts first. Drop off what I got, and then. But if there's anyone there, I'm gonna say, hey, I'm gonna offer some free loot to people. Actually, I'm gonna really mess with some people. Okay, there's an outpost right there. I'm just gonna leave it there. Just out in the open. This is really gonna mess with some people. Okay, I'm gonna leave that there, and I'm gonna take another chest and just pop somewhere else, like just random places throughout the island. Oh, I know. I did know a really good place to put it. A lot of people wouldn't expect this either. So go grab a captain's chest. And bring it into the tavern. Who's gonna expect? Oh, look! There's a captain's chest right here on the bar. This one, which is a bunch of just random stuff. Be a little convenient, plop it right there. So whoever logs in onto this one right here, oh my god, it's gonna be awesome. I'm just hoping it doesn't, like, despawn. Right there. Oh my god. That's just gonna confuse people. See this? Yeah, I'm gonna go and sell this because why not? So prep this. Perfect. A little decoration. I should mess with a few people. Alright, so we're gonna go. Let's see, is it still there? Yeah, okay. So we're gonna go and grab that treasure there and bring it down to Reaper. Yeah, straight ahead of us. Alright, so. Straight ahead. Okay, let's see. He's double whammy. Let's see. I'll leave that here. One there. So all I want is that one chest. That's the only thing I want. I think I take this. Might be able to move a little bit closer. But this is going to come to some use. Oh, nice. See, I love the fact when I go and watch some of the partners, like, they have so much gold. Like, it's unreal on what they do. But yeah, that cake then comes into some good use. Even though, yes, it is a high-value keg, it is still going to come into some use. it's weird because it really messes with your head a little bit. There it is. Come on, get in there. Get in. That really messes with the head. So, just to confirm a location, so I have to go ahead southeast. So there's Twin Groves, and it's right past that. So, yeah. But I do believe we'll be able to go in and cash in that keg at the same time, at the same location. And if so, then perfect. If not, then, well, I'm just going to blow it up. I'm just hoping that if I hit into that storm, it's not gonna hit the keg. How am I here already? Oh, hey, I'm just... Oh, it's... Is it in there? 50 doubloons. Now, I wonder. Ooh, almost ranked up in Reaper. Ah, shoot. Alright, so we're gonna see if I can sell this here. Which I have a feeling that I can, but we're gonna find out. Because this is a lot of money. Not as much as the black powder that you can get from Athena, but still, it's a lot of money. And yep. Nice. Close to 6,000. There we go. All right. Alright, go on, thank you all for going and coming out for the stream. Please make sure you go and watch the. Just a little reminder to make sure you go and check out all the Sea of Thieves partners to go and get your Twitch drops. And until then, I'll see you on the next stream. Have a good one. Ciao.